Happy Monday. Orcs must die. New discoveries, back at it with more orcs tower defense. It's a tower defense. First person type thing. And I think we're about halfway through it. I'm not quite sure. I looked through it, but got new stuff. What is this? Ceiling placed on constantly in motion. 1500, dang.
Where am I now? The library, where the Order stores 10,000 years of the collected wisdom of our most brilliant minds. Nope, nothing useful here.
Alright, chandelier, good to know. And two doors. This should be okay. We got two fire thingies. I think those do damage. I hope they do damage. And question is, do they both come out the same doors at the same time? No. Gonna do belt. Gonna do freezing. Hard to kill, immune to fire, counts for 5 rift points. Whoa. Fire orcs. Well, immune to fire doesn't mean immune to freeze, so freeze is still gonna help us. Then we have a regular traps, exploding traps, wall trap. Obstacle? I mean, these are some wide pathways though. But if I can funnel them into one area and have them just like loop around or something. No. It's not gonna work either. Maybe it will. Pounders. Pounders might be good here. This is a lot of money. Push traps. Now, maybe the wall blades would have to be worth it. We'll have that selected.
Nice outfit.
Let's begin. An interesting choice.
Okay, I always have a problem about deciding which way they're gonna come out of. First. Oh.
A little present for you, one for you, and one for you.
2400. Eight. Where did these things go anyway? All right.
Just doesn't seem fair. This will be fun.
Now 800, and we'll make an archer. Okay, go! Which way? Oh, great. This way first. 10 waves.
Da, da, da.
Oh, will it shoot through the thing?
Yeah, oh,
let's find out. Yeah, I will.
Oh,
I think? Did that shoot through the column? I think it's getting blocked by that column.
That's right.
Kind of crappy.
Why must you mock me?
Da. Oh wait. No, they're coming from both sides. Oh, the ogre is coming. It's okay, you got this. Everything under control. Don't kill my archer! Kill my archer! Alright, so that ain't working from that wall.
That's gonna leave a mark. This'll hurt.
Okay. Money.
This won't hurt a bit.
That's all.
That is all.
This'll hurt.
I'll probably get that first.
Until later, I suppose.
Okay. 800. It's tar pits. I should put a couple more tar pits. No, stop.
Some new decorations.
And go. Are they coming off of them?
Oh yeah. Very voice in my head. Whisper. Keep my north or west.
Oh, they are coming off both sides. Hey, Archer! Dang it! Archer! Is he facing the wrong way? He is facing the wrong way.
I suppose I expected this.
Just one side, yes. Nope, two sides. Oh no, they're gonna shoot my archers! love that one. Get back to life.
Other white meat. This'll tickle a few toes. Just for you. Out of the way.
Oh, damn it, archers, get back up! They came to life last time.
Let's do it again.
Okay. Whew.
Until later, I suppose.
Oh, my archers are back up. Alright.
Very well, then.
More archers? Maybe more archers. They're going so slow. Freaking fire ogres. Woo! Oh, dude! Someone dropped the ball over here. Alright, those archers, I better pay attention, because they're gonna kill mine.
Good times, yeah. Good times. That was for you, old man.
Okay.
Come back when you're ready.
It'll hurt a lot.
Show me the top.
Looking good. Oh,
Oh, good job. That's why you get the archers. Okay, good stuff.
They'll like this one.
Need more traps over here.
An interesting choice.
Still didn't put that ball thingy. That stick ball thingy. Okay, one more. Last round. And I lost someone else. That's okay. Okay, other side. Because I know there's an ogre, yeah. Okay, turn around. Done. Alright. We got it. Four skulls? Ooh, it's hot. Yeah, four skulls. That's okay. Alright, what to upgrade? Swinging mace no longer has to reset before swinging? I thought it was in constant motion anyway. It's not. I don't really use. Oh. Cheap? Well. Use these guys all the time. Continue. Paladin! How much are the paladins? 1200. I guess they'd be good for. Oh, dude, exploding guys? Tries to blow up war mages. Like the guy from Dota. Forgot what their name was already. Okay, orcs, ogres, fire ogres. Man, everything's in this one.
What was it the old man used to say?
Oh,
apprentice,
great.
Rub my corns. Now wait. Apprentice, empty my bedpan. No, that wasn't it either.
Holy smokes, this place sucks. Wind. Can't pick up the ogres. But I have lava, I can push those guys into it. Okay. Wind for sure, freezing. Maybe not even the poison spikes, but they're cheap. Actually, if I block off this end, will they walk around to that end? Okay, that. Palette? Nah, we don't need palette. But we will get. Obstacles and archers. So we're gonna hopefully they funnel all into one area. Well, one side, right? And we can just concentrate on one side.
Set it and forget it.
Six.
This just doesn't seem fair.
Ma 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 ma.
Gee, I hope nobody gets hurt. No, I don't. Hello, ladies.
Embrace your inner darkness. I suppose I expected this.
Okay, 1300. What can I get? Six. And put a wall? Not a wall. That's a wall. And put another set of tar traps. 4, 8, 5, 3, 3. Okay, and then we'll watch this side. All right, go. They're going both sides at once. Great.
Here they come.
Okay, it worked. They just walk around. They don't try to destroy the barricade.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Six.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No
way. Oh, they blow up! Oh no, they blow it up! Motherfudgers. They blow up barricades. Okay, those guys blow up barricades. Good to know. Whoa, what is that? Spazzing out.
This won't hurt a bit.
Oh, great ogre. Wait, he didn't freeze. Oh shoot, they got past already. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, wrong way! Oh shoot. Oh man, restart. Restart.
Was it the old man used to say?
They got past that faster. They're a lot faster. Maybe I'll ignore this.
Now wait. Apprentice, empty my bedpan. No, that wasn't it either.
I think I got the right idea though.
Let's begin. Decisive.
I think I got the right.
I like
well,
that. Come back when you're ready.
Except the sappers blow them up, so
how about some of this?
Watch out for that.
Some new decorations.
Actually, having these first is probably better. Give the traps time to reset. Archer? I don't have to worry about the first wave.
gonna leave a mark.
Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Archer? Can I put an archer behind? Huh. Alright, that works. I'll put an archer up here too, actually. Alright, go!
They're breaking
through. Oh, he got stuck on the column. Ow! How'd you just shoot me?
That's right.
Ooh! Alright.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No way. All the way around.
Really have to pay attention to the mini-map this time. Okay, one more. We get a break. Of course, an ogre.
A little present for you, one for you, and one for you.
Oh, you don't get back there. Oh, I fall into the lava. Okay.
Yes.
Good stuff. Good stuff, archers. Not another one. Wait.
You know what you want.
15, 25.
You'll be back.
Put more. 7. Six. Go! Oh, flying!
Apprentice, the Order will defeat the enemy because we fight for a cause. The orcs may be numberless, but they are also purposeless and leaderless. Well, we're wrong. We've got a leader now.
You have seen it at last.
Where are these little things going? God. Where do they fly to? What the hell? God, that sucks. Alright. Archers. Lots and lots of archers. Okay, only fly guys from that side, right? That's alright. Only one archer fell, right?
Ooh, brutal.
Oh shoot.
Booyah.
More archers! Oh, 15. Damn it. Okay.
I suppose I expected this.
This side now. Okay.
Good times. Good times.
Shoot 'em, archers. This thing does not aim where my cursor is. Not really. Alright,
is that all?
No, it's not. That's it.
Go then. All see right. If I care.
I kinda just wanna slow them down, to be honest.
Or the other white meat.
More archers here. Oh, maybe not. No, yeah, more archers here. Archers for everyone! Nope. Okay, nothing got through yet, too. Awesome. Oh, sappers. Sappers are bad.
Yes.
Oh, they got him. Woo! Good job, archers. Good job, indeed.
A treat for you. Just for you.
Thank you. Kill him. Kill him. Come on, archers, aim a little better, please.
Nice.
Did they get through? No. More archers. That just means more archers.
Or the other white meat.
Oh god, kill these dudes, please. Anyone else get three? No.
Woo!
Woo!
Is that all? I suppose I very well, then. You know what you want.
Okay, I should just line arches some more. How many can I get? I'm gonna get... put arches down here too, actually. Go! Alright, twofold. I was wondering what who was putting them on fire, but it's my elvish archers. Okay, next. I should put more archers here too. Oh god! Oh no 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 no! Where is it?
That was fun!
Okay! I thought it was a birdie that's flying over them, but it wasn't. All the archers died for a good cause. Might have to get that. Okay, continue. Decoy. God, there's too much stuff.
So, all right. The orcs are dancing to this woman's thing that makes orcs dance. Well, I can make orcs dance too.
Looks oddly like you, explosive destroyed.
Die when I poke them with my blade staff.
I mean, I guess it distracts them, but. Oh, maybe I just funnel them up here. boiling oil. Ah, these are pretty wide. Ah, shoot. If I could, I would just make them come all up here. Any flying? No. Takes tons of punishment. Oh, man. I hope I can freeze him. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can do that. How many will it take to cover this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 35. And we'll just come out here unless they go up the stairs. Do they go up the stairs? Yeah, they do. If I put two more down. Well, I don't need to. Yeah, okay. We won't have them go up the stairs. We'll just have them go up down this way. Okay, go! No traps. We're gonna solo this right now. Just hope they make it easy. Looks like they have. Just orders. Works rather. Bang, 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 bang. Ow. Oh, what happened? Oh, my brain thingy. Wait, how'd you? Did
They're
you break?
The East Hall.
How'd they get over there? Damn it. Okay, well, they go up the stairs. I still don't understand how they got up the they went up on that other side. I don't think they. Oh, because I pushed them over. Oh god, they're so spread out. This might not have been the best idea. Okay, that's
better. Don't send
anymore.
Ooh,
Okay. Good, good, good. Hey, good, good. I got still alive, guys. Alright. Alright, this works. I just need to put more traps. Get a pally? I don't know how strong his pally is. And a archer. Oh wait, I have to get the upgrades for them. That's right, let's go. Out. Oh, don't. No money. That was good. Oh, I can push the hyenas. New paladin.
Yes.
Dude, he almost died.
Let's begin.
Except. Except.
Until later, I suppose.
Oh, he's gonna die. Put archers on the top of the bridge, can you? Ah, the figure's gonna slow. Too much cooking. Too much cooking.
Done and done.
Oh great, hyena. Holy smokes, those guys are God, don't kill my paladin. Oh, he died.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, upgrades.
Go then, see if I care.
Plasmax stun enemies, that's good.
Until later, I suppose.
Let's get another paladin. Nine. Maybe not. Just more archers. Go! What's next? Paladin. Yeah. Trap. Okay, we're not doing, we didn't lose anything yet, so we're doing pretty good. We haven't seen any of those armored orcs yet though, so that could be bad. I'm just glad they don't destroy the obstacles, because they could just run through that. Oh, there's a Nord. Ah, spoke too soon. Oh, that's not the armor card.
Come back when you're ready.
The regular orcs. Should put more slowing traps in the middle hallway. So I only have to do it one door at a time. Archer's down. Oh shoot. He's got a flying machine. How'd they get up there? Shoot. Where did those guys even come from? Can they hop the fence? Physical chat, okay.
Until later, I suppose.
Put another archer down. Go! It's working. It's working. We're killing them orcs. Ah! There are no flying creatures though, right? I checked. Pretty sure. I don't know how those hyenas got up anymore.
Know what you want.
It's always harder in the beginning because you don't have money. So it gets kind of easier because you can set the traps. Armored? No armored yet. Still waiting for those armored orcs. Oh, well, this is the last wave. They should come out this one. Yep. There he is. Okay, and we can freeze him. Killing our archers. I don't know how they're getting up there. Ooh, get back!
Winning.
Ho! That should be 5 skulls. Thank you very much. I mean, that might have been a good one to use for that level. Well, let's see how many we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. We only did 1, 2, 3, 4. Should we do one more? It's been about an hour, but we did start earlier. Yeah, we'll do one more. Yeah, we'll do one more. Knowledge Weaver. Is that a new...
Whoa, she was the most promising and most terrible of the Order, all rolled into one. Brilliant, beautiful, and deadly. Was it any surprise that she left the Order ages ago, escaping through the rifts to forge her own kingdom in the dead world beyond? Now she's bound the numberless horde to her will, and returns to teach the Order harsh lessons in humility and subservience. But she's in for a surprise. I'm reasonably sure my apprentice is unteachable.
Wait, what? Oh.
There is an easier Bastard. Path for us both. Why will you
Elemental Weaver. No, wait, which is
well, to start with, you're really arrogant and you talk like a history
Not that I do those a lot. Player runs.
Your will is strong. Generate health. Will break
wow.
You.
Okay.
I should have guessed
Trap
you were
X order.
You sound just like the old man, only female. Maybe cuter.
You are the last of the Order now.
Rifts gain defensive ability. Wow, that's interesting. All right, one gate, one portal, or two gates, or three gates. Oh, really? Three gates, boiling acid, boiling oil, and no bridges. Oh, this sucks. And these hallways are huge, so there's no way I can just make an obstacle course and like path all the orcs around. I mean, maybe I could. And then just have archers line the middle. I mean, it would... Look, I'm only starting with 4,000 this time too. Last level I started with 5. Oh, shiz. I just have paladins and archers. Oh god, really? Shaman? It's like those stupid shaman goblins in freaking Diablo 3. Okay, well, at least it's regular creeps. Oh, there's high. Hunters. Yeah. No. Hunts down war mages. No, we don't like those guys. Those are the hyena guys. They're gnolls, but I call them hyenas. It might be better for me to Wow, spell kills earn 100% more coin. The map's too big to use traps. That's what I think. So I either should do the elemental or knowledge. That door's not shaking, so they're not gonna come out of that one. Okay. They'll come out of this door first. 6. Okay. Should we start putting archers down already? Or paladin? Just put down a paladin. Fudge it.
Knowledge is power.
Headshot, steel turf, headshot kills, increased accuracy.
This will help.
Go! I'm just gonna try it. see what happens. Ah, shaman.
And boom goes the deck.
Question is, where are they going to come out now? Oh, same door. God, those things are very bad. Still from this store? Oh, they can raise the shamans. The shamans can raise the shamans. Yeah, fun times. What the hell? No.
So that just happened.
That was dumb.
Fight well, War Mage.
Sure, let's try.
Stand
that.
Be careful out there.
Question is, I don't know where. Alright. Not helps. Are they coming out of this side too? Nope. Alright, Archer? Okay, at least they made it easy. I mean, it's one door at a time right now. Right? Okay. I get so disoriented on the mini-map, sometimes I think I'm at the wrong place on the map. Oh, little leader.
Is it any type?
Oh, that's my dead guy. How long does it last? Does it last the rest of the...
How you like me now?
What happened?
Why couldn't I be a plumber?
Shoot. Oh, shoot, flying. I'm not prepared. I'm not prepared for this.
Keep moving. Shake it and stir.
Dude, they last until they die, I guess. That's pretty awesome. I did this all wrong. I started at 30. Wow, this is really bad. I'm lucky to get like 2 or 3 skulls for this. Or if I even survive. Trap kills. Okay.
Fight well, War Mage.
Oh, let's try that.
Be careful out there.
I mean, I already lost stuff, so. We're still getting past? Lost 2 more. Obstacles. Oh no, that's a bad placement. Oh, I can't sell them or nothing. Gonna try funnel them. Funnel. Can they? Oh, they're just gonna go through that little hole. Well, maybe I can. Funnel them like that? That might work, okay. Got no money, so. Oh, they broke the barrier? What the hell? So they did get stuck.
That was for you, old man.
Passed, but we lost, I think, 20 points. Yeah, wow, one skull. That's horrible. Points lost 20. I mean, there's gotta be a better way to do that level. I mean, we passed. Barely. Obviously, you need to use better traps. Okay, anyway, well, it kind of jumped up difficulty real fast. Because the last stage wasn't that hard, but this one, well, I didn't prepare well enough, or I didn't pick the right stuff. Oh, maybe the decoy would have been better, because they attacked the decoy versus going to the portal, maybe. I mean, granted, I did waste a lot of money building all those obstacles, so that might not have been a good idea either. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. New discoveries, checking out. Have a happy Monday, rest of the week. Keep on gaming. Good night. And I'll see you on Friday. Maybe I'll do a stream in the middle of the week. Hopefully I'll have time. But if not, yes, Friday for sure. Anyway, have a good night, guys. And see you later. Bye-bye.